Suzuki has been at the forefront of building championship-winning high-performance motocross racing machines for decades. The RMZ series continues this tradition of Suzuki race-winning performance, dominating racetracks all over the world. At its core, a motocross machine needs to do three key things better than its competition: run, turn, and stop. Suzuki has taken this simple concept to the next level. The all-new RMZ 250 features a new high-output engine tuned for improved throttle response. An upgraded three-stage Suzuki Hole Shot Assist Control, S-Hack system for incredible starts under various conditions. The new RMZ 250's redesigned chassis and new KYB suspension deliver Suzuki's renowned razor-sharp turning characteristics.
My impressions for the new bike are actually really good. It seems to mimic the big bike quite a bit, chassis-wise, and it seemed like whatever we threw at it couldn't really throw it off in the whoop sections and in the corners. It just seemed to always want to stay doing what it should do, which is nice. We have a lot of options, I think, when it comes time for these guys to get their suspension right, get everything else right. I think the chassis is going to lend itself to being a good finished product.
The all-new 2019 Suzuki RMZ 250, continuing the Suzuki-rich motocross heritage, and better in every way.